Someone will be around.
Who's waiting for us at the drop-off?
She said there's some Fireflies that traveled all the way from another city. Girl must be important. What is the deal with you? Are you some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get you to them in a few hours. Ellie, once we get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Yeah. Of course.
Climb up and check if the coast is clear.
Now hold up. There's a patrol up ahead. All right. We're good. Come on up. Come on, kid. Watch your step. This rain ain't gonna do us any good.
Holy shit. I'm actually outside.
Up this way.
Don't do anything stupid.
Move.
Turn around, on your knees. You scan them, I'll call it in.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez at Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. I can make this worth your while.
Shut up. Tired of shit.
Mm-hmm.
What's the ETA?
Couple minutes.
Sorry! Just gonna hold him up or something.
Oh, shit. Look.
Jesus Christ. Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? I was just lying.
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop
bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks, I swear. Why would she set you up?
I ain't buying it. Run. Run!
Go! Go! Move!
Holy shit!
I got two dead uniforms. I repeat, I got two...
Follow me. Quickly. Well,
run to the immediate back.
All right, Ellie. When I give you the signal, we run.
Signal. Run.
Now, run.
Go, go!
I see him.
Don't lose sight of him.
I don't see him. You got visual?
Negative. Spread out.
I don't see him. You got visuals?
Negative. You keep searching.
See him. You got visuals?
Negative. Keep looking.
I hear him up ahead.
It's gotta be those fucking Fireflies tallying.
Who the fuck are these guys?
Go, go!
Where is this rat? We can get through here. Down there.
Come on. Come on, Ellie.
on up, Joel.
I'm coming.
There's so many of them out here. How are we supposed to get past them?
I ain't spotted us yet. Let's go around.
Have a look.
It's too many, Tess.
Oh, man. Catch yourself up.
I got you now, asshole!
Tess, you got any idea which way?
Looks so different.
Yeah. Let's see where this leads.
Yeah, this looks right. Stay close.
Yeah, at least we're out of the rain. Think we can squeeze through here.
Charlie squad, report.
Shit. I got more soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir. Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Acknowledge. Get to your vehicle.
Stay in the shadows.
Are we safe?
No. They're still around. Look, take a moment to catch your breath. Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
Sure thing, boss. Tess, up through here through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Stay very close, Sally.
Okay.
Whoa. Jesus.
Gather up. Call us back. We're returning to the wall.
There you go.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
She said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
guess this is what these buildings look like up close. They're so damn tall. What the hell was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away, though.
Shit.
Are we asleep? Now. Come on. Damn, that's quite a drop.
There's the Capitol building.
Yeah. We need to get around this mess.
This is the downtown area?
It was. Now it's a giant wasteland.
Over here. Tess?
Coming.
This has been ripped apart. Body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around.
So these guys died waiting for backup. God damn it. Clicker.
Jeez. What's wrong with its face?
After years of infection, will do you.
So what?
The building feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head. Give me a hand with this.
You all right?
It's nothing.
Let's search for supplies.
Shit. Oh, that was intense.
You said it.
Up there, look.
Yeesh.
Get me up there. I'll check it out.
Just see if there's a way through.
It's clear.
Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on. Come on, big guy. Let's go.
Shit. Go.
I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants? I'm fine.
Let's go.
The stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up?
Oh boy. Go, ladies.
All right. Come on.
Just don't look down.
Are you serious?
Come on, Ellie.
Yeah. Don't look down. Just don't look down.
You're okay. We got a way through.
Thank you. I'll go check it out. Stay with the girl.
Come on up.
I'm impressed, Joel.
Let's just get out of here. Test, go.
All right, hold on. Maybe this'll work. Give me a hand on it.
All right.
That should do it. See? Doing all right. Down we go.
Here, let's get to it. You get through here. Watch your back.
Mm.
You want to take it easy.
Hey, you're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off?
Well, not this time.
I believe it when I see it. Through here. Tess, down here. From the quarantine zone.
See? They're not our guys.
Over there, it's him.
Shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it. Oh.